Russian agents threatened Google's top executive last year to remove an app designed to help register protest votes against President Vladimir Putin within 24 hours, or risk going to prison. The Washington Post reported, Google reportedly moved the executive to a hotel, but the agents showed up at her room. As per the Post, Google removed the app next morning. Subscribe to the channel for more news.